right, Harry Styles fans, the admissions of all admissions. Get ready for this. He's only had sex with two people. That was the revelation the One Direction singer made during his interview with GQ magazine. The interview started out by asking if he'd slept with less than 100. Harry said yes. When it was asked if it was less than 50, Harry said yes, but was wary about being cornered into the journalist's game. When asked if it was less than 10, Harry responded with yes, saying it was 2, and that was his final answer, and read into it how he wants to. So, sure, he said 2, but now you have to wonder if he was telling the truth. Perhaps we could just take his word for it. He's been linked to plenty of women. One of them was Taylor Swift, if you remember. But none of that seems to matter when it comes to counting the notches on his bedpost. That is, if we believe him.